Hello everyone, how's everyone doing? It's Jacob Oxnam here. Today we're playing some more LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. If you remember in the last video, we actually rescued Princess Leia, and in this video we are going to be escaping the Death Star. If you at all enjoy this video, then do consider giving it a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new and turn on all notifications so you can't miss anything new I upload. I upload daily gaming content Monday to Friday, exactly 3 p.m. British time if you don't know. Anyway, without further ado, let's jump straight into this. Episode 4, A New Hope. Chapter 5. Death Star Escape! From where the last video left off. Whee! Is this like an acidic pool or something? Pew! Ricochet? Huh? It's closing in on us. We have to get out. Goodness gracious me, R2! They're dying! We need to save them! Boom, bye-ya! You did it, buddy! Anyway, let's continue, eh? Let's just go here, turn that on. These guys. Yup. As well as this guy. Gotta destroy all these dudes before we get back. Yeah. Let's get the helmet on and get out of here. Nope. We need to get the studs first. Pew, pew, pew. Just shoot all these, get all these studs. No. Yes. Oh. At least it was great while it lasted. Yeah. Objects. Yep. Now let's just go here. Wait, is it connected? Looks like it is. Yeah. Wait, is it actually? Oh, there we go. Get that ready. Yup. Nope. And then we go here and then just pull this lever and then go right there and then whee! Security. Yup. Just push that down. Mm. Yes! Now we can get there. Yes! Is that it? No. How exactly do I get that? Oh. No. Why are you boys standing in the way? I need to get it. Stay there. Yes! Finally! Woo! Every time I did this section, I would always, like, use two players just to get that. Yeah. I would only use two players to get that to save me having to blow up a bomb. Yeah. Just access that. Destroy these guys. When I'm cleaning windows, that song's from iToy, if you don't know. Just clean all these windows. Yeah, clean all the windows. Woo! We're two dudes, we're just gonna stay here. Yes! There we go. Woo! At least we got two more stormtroopers killed. Get these studs, build this. Pull this other down. We'll just push this crate here. Thanks a lot, Chewie. The annoying Wookiee who I hate so much. I don't know why. Just push that in there. There we go. Just destroy that. Oh, I need the Dark Force for that, okay. Can't get back there then. Nope! We seriously cannot. We can't get back. What's a blue stud doing there? Whoa! Nearly fell. Destroy this. There we go. Yes. Oh. The elevator's going. We better go. Oh. No. Characters with glide mode enabled, like double jump automatically, I think. Yeah. Just to show his goons. No. There we go. No. There we go. We better just get here. No, don't take the elevator with Mary. I hate waiting so much. Yes, the stud bar. The stud bar is half full. Hello there. This. Here come more troopers instead of more gruel. I made that reference in when I first played the original. I made that reference in part 19. I literally did. You can check that. You can check part 19 out in the playlist. Yeah. No, I only have one heart left. We better just go through here. I'm gonna die. Oh, nearly stealth killed that dude. I would have, actually. Like, huh? Who's doing this? Who's that? There we go. Whoa! I'm actually right close to our second mini kit of the day. Yeah, our second mini kit of the day. Yo, save yourself. No. What? Maybe if I just leave it, will they actually stop? Will they actually stop coming to me if I... Ah! Chewie, help me pull the handles. Pew! Just get this. Oh, stop dying. Seriously. Wait, how many times have I died? Well, it definitely wasn't a lot. Somebody help me pull the handle. Yes. Come on. Don't die. We need all these guys dead. What? There are more coming? Oh, this is why I hate this level so much. Because the stormtroopers keep respawning and they won't stop. Maybe we build this thing in sections at a time. No. Now when we're invincible, just build a big chunk. Yeah, build a big chunk. No. Oh, this would be so much more easier with two players. But this is like a single player thing I do. Yeah, let's plays are only played by single player. I just know they are. Oh. Right, never mind. No! I hate it when this happens! Yes! We're invincible, build it! It's working! I just know it's screwed. Never mind. Whoa! There we go. Yes! Here we are. No, the madness will not stop! Yes! At least we have a power-up now, so we're invincible. Oh, I wish it had a ton of power-ups in that section, because that section is hard as heck. I'm not gonna lie, it's as hard as heck. Can't even do it. Well, I obviously am able to do it, but it's just too hard. I literally hate this level so much. No offense to those of you who like this level, but I personally hate this. On a scale of 1 to 10, I hate it by 1,000,000%. I'll seriously rate, no offense, but I would rate this level 1 out of 10, I'm not gonna lie. Because the building section is the worst. I don't just wait until I have invincibility to do this. There they are. Third me kill. Woo! They don't stop coming. We need them to come here so we can kill them. No. Ew. What? Do I need to get a drone or something? You can't attack the drones! You can't attack the drones! Activate this with one arm off! R2, 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 D2, R2, D2. It's rising! The temperature's rising! A minute, it's gonna happen! Cause I'm zooming, na 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 na. What? Oh. Oh, Umbaya! Just gonna wait till I die. Now build it straight away. No. I did get the Stormtrooper side achievement on my first attempt of recording this, but I sort of deleted it out of rage for some reason. I don't really know, but this level's just too hard. Seriously, I can't do this. At least, it's just that section where I have to build the door. Yeah. Just that section where I have to build the door, and that's basically it. What's in this box? Ooh. R2 panel! No! I need to. There we go. Now, can you just please? There we go. Oh! Drive this and hopefully crash it. Don't crash it. No! Just get in the vehicle every time. No! I'm not gonna get anyway. No. Why stop all these dudes? What? Like seriously, if we could get someone to plant a really big grenade, then that would work. Boom!
What?
Where's my mic? Oh, there it is. No. Don't die. Just seriously. That's a loss. Well, thank goodness we smashed those stupid stormtroopers. Finally! It's it. What do I have to do now? Huh? What do I have to do? Huh? What do I have to do now? Like, seriously, what do I do? Do I really just go straight into the Falcon? Hell no. How do we pull it down? How do we pull it down? Seriously. Can I just go here? Nope. Here. Nope. 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 How do I get in? Oh! I only have to kill all the troopers. Oh! That was awful. Rest in peace, Obi-Wan. Come with us, Luke! Level complete. Free play unlocked. Three out of 10 mini kits. 44 gold bricks. Don't do that again. I seriously can't do this level. I've had enough of it. Well, at least the next level's gonna be easier. Never mind. Okay guys, so I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, drop a big fat like and subscribe to the channel if you're new and turn on all notifications so you cannot miss anything new I upload. Remember, Monday to Friday, 3 PM British time is when I upload a new video. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video when we do the final chapter, aka Rebel Attack. After getting out of that awful mission that I hate so much. Anyway, I'll see you all later. Goodbye!